Okay. I'm not really a huge fan of this mouse sensitivity on here. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I think I'm stuck. Oh, I think I'm supposed to... Okay, I got it. I got you, I got you. I see it now. Yeah. Oh, grip. Okay. Oh, you gotta... Oh, you have to go with each arm. Got you. Left mouse click, right mouse click. Okay, okay. This will probably be a little easier with a controller, I'm not gonna lie. But it's fine, though. It's fine. I can get used to it. Search for grip. Okay. Okay, I see it now. I see it now. I see the vision. Okay. Alright, no. This is hard. Whoa. Oh, yeah, we're pro climbers now, chat. I don't know. Oh. Place pit. Okay. All right. Oh. Oh! I'm fucked. Damn. Okay, because, yeah, some of the rocks you have to go, like, lower. Okay, oh, and you placed it here, right? Okay. Oh, my gosh. Okay. They'll just Q-do. I'm on a roll right now. That's fine. We're right there, bruh. Ain't no time to rest. He's right here. Whew. All right. That was tricky. Okay. I like that. F down, R up. Oh, you can repel. Oh, what the fuck? Why didn't they tell me that before? Run across. Boom. Okay. All right. Let's go. Are we supposed to be down here? Cause it's the same spot we just came from, though. You have to swing and then hold R at the same time. Hold on, what was that? We might have found something real quick. Hold up. What is this? Yeah, some secrets in this bit? Oh, hell no. Nah, never mind. I think we just came from there. Right? Didn't we just come from here? Oh, yeah, and then you couldn't get up this. Yeah. Nah, we good, bro. We good, bro. We good, bruv. We good, bruv. Bruvnum. Why the controls are like that. What the fuck? Surfaces. Okay. So, if that's the case, can I climb on this? Supposed to be over here. Hold on. I got it. Shit. All right, let's go. Ooh. All right. I got to take this off. I put it in the wrong spot. Okay. There we go. There we go. Alright, we're cooking now. Oh yeah. Oh. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. What are these little, what is these? What are these little stink bugs? Secret cave? Right. Alright. Oh. Oh, bro, I hate doing these, bro. Chat, I be doing, like, indoor rock climbing. And, bro, the rock climbing on these are just, bruh. Like, whenever you're doing, like, the shit, it's kind of, like, upside down, but it's not, in a way. But you're just hanging, bro. That shit is so hard, bruh. That shit's so hard. That was a double jump? You can do that. Type shit. What the fuck? Okay, that's just superhero type shit. Say they didn't teach me how to swing. Gotta be safe. Gotta be safe. Reach. I'm gonna say, bitch. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Now we good. We good. We don't need no stamina yet. Alright. Let's go. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Okay. Nothing for me to grab onto? Oh, okay, never mind. You can just walk around. Thought we don't have to glide across this bit. Oh, hell nah. Bro, what are these? Like, little lizard? Like, little... bro, why they moving like that, right? Making my skin crawl, bro. Ooh, nigga. Oh, hell nah. Oh, we ain't there yet. Oh, wait, what the fuck is this? I've gone the slightest pitch and roll, knees start quicking. Anyway, just started to go out the deal working like, how about you? What's how you do? I'm so happy to hear from you. Okay. The lad jump. Supposed to be like symbology for some shit, like I don't get it. Okay. I don't get like what I'm supposed to be doing here though. Check over one more time. Okay, stuck in a wall. Something I'm missing? Shaking her boots. You good, bruh? How the fuck I get on here the first time? Guess I'll just go around. Oh! Now I feel dumb. That zipline? Look at the vibes, bro. Smells like a lot of sea creatures, like sea creatures that probably shouldn't be in the air kind of vibe, you know what I'm saying? Like a sea, like what's them shits called, the birds that be in the water and in the and they fly in and shit. Is that seagull, or seagulls don't go in the water? It's one of them hybrids, bro. It's one of them hybrid shits, like Quaxley. What the? No, that's not what you were supposed to do. You're supposed to go right here. All right. I ain't gonna lie, we need to be a little lower than that. Alright. Alright. Oh! Shit. Okay. Climb up. Oh! Okay. All right. Let's try that again. Okay, there's no other, oh, I can put one down right here. Okay. There we go. There we go. All right, now we're cooking now. I'm a loot goblin, bro. Like, I really need, like, you know what I mean? You put in it. Oh, is that a magic conch? Oh, hail the magic conch. What the f- What is that? Ew! What was that? Or what is that? Hello, bro, just twerk. Thought I was fine. There's like grass and shit over here. Okay. Oh! That was that zipline we saw earlier. Pushing tab, your companion will be able to see your next objectives. Thank you, dude, because I was not tracking them bitches before that. What the f- Generate echo. What? Bro, I have to reach over to the ladder, bruh. Yeah, I'm about to say. Ugh. Well, that didn't really help me a whole lot, but appreciate the effort. Fuck me. Oh, I guess I gotta take this off then. Alright, hold on, let me put my hammer here. There we go. Type shit. Oh, shit. Oh, this gold? Oh, this looks pretty cool. What the hell am I supposed to do here? Oh. Crown Jewel is on? Type shit. Yeah, I saw the Sami Zayn and JD McDonough match. The fucking crowd loves Sami. Wait, do I press it again? Oh, was that it? What do I do now? Alright. Maybe there's something on the outside that's different now. I don't know. This game has a lot of, like, unexplained little nuances to it. Which is, like, cool and all, but, like, I don't know. Sometimes it is a little... It does get a little frustrating. Okay. Can I reach? Yo! Thank you. What the hell? It's like I was clearly reaching for that one, but it wasn't letting me go for it. To be fair, the game did just come out. Like, just perfectly executed a double jump with rarely remembering how to do it. That just goes to show my athletic gaming ability. To be climbing up here. That looks right. I just don't know where to start at, though. Is it down here? Yeah, I deadass don't know where to start, bro. Can I grab these or not? Alright. Yeah, I have no idea, like, what I'm supposed to be doing here. Oh, tab's supposed to be. Where am I supposed to? Oh. Okay, so I came out here too early. Got you. What's like up? I don't know how else I'm supposed to get. Oh, wait. No, I can't do that. Unless there's like a. Oh, got you. Okay. Okay. Well, this is crazy because I was literally just echoing, trying to reveal the path, and then, like, have to wait for them to tell me to echo. It's kind of weird. They need to, like, boost the radius on it or something. Chaz, is it kind of weird that I want to play Diablo again? Shake out the arm real quick. Oh, never mind. Thought I could get on that. Thought I could cheat the system a little bit. Tight shit. Yo. What are you doing? No! Stamina is empathy. Replenish it so you can continue climbing. Alright. Wait, have we already been here? No, we haven't. There's like three different objectives. There's one like literally right here. Probably just getting him to open this door. Oh, okay. No. Okay.
Don't get MW3, I'm actually at 6. I really like cutting them over to anyone who pays $70 on the game.
I already pre-ordered it. I'm gonna get to the campaign either today or tomorrow. Campaign's gonna be done before Friday. Cause the game drops on Friday, right? Let me hit a little Juggle real quick. November 10th, yes, sir. Oh. Which I didn't know what was happening. That was cool. Okay. Wait, I don't know where I'm supposed to be going now, though. Talk to me.
Campaign, are you gonna get the game of 4 people saying they didn't refuse him? Need any words on that?
I mean, like, people are saying it's mid. I could honestly give less than a fuck what IGN has to say, though. But I mean, like, it is what it is. I mean, I'm still gonna play it. I gotta get my money's worth. What was say, bitch? How the fuck am I supposed to get up there? Oh, my bad. I see it. See the little thingy majigger right here. Oh, wow. Okay. Ah! Almost died. So, yeah, I just literally can't walk over here. I was about to say. Y'all can't stretch any more than y'all already stretched? Right. Am I supposed to go this way? Hell nah. Yo, gang, where I'm supposed to be at? I ain't really looked for real last time you showed me. Oh, okay. Got you. Alright. Yeah, I don't know if we're supposed to stop right here. Oh, nah, we not. Okay, I got you. Yeah, I didn't see this right here. Yeah. Uh-oh. All right, let's see right here. Hold this down right here. Go down a little bit. Well, Okay. All right. Doozy. Control to interact with your companion. Okay. What you got for me, little bro? Oh, okay. Thought it was gonna be a little cutscene or some shit like that. What's this? Oh. Close enough. Fuck. Alright. Oh, I probably gotta get up here. Okay. Yeah, I see it. I see the path. I see the path. The path is clear. I see it. I see it. I see it. Never mind. It's not clear. No longer is the path clear. The path is no longer clear. Okay. Okay, let me try to jump on this. Okay, yeah. Figured that was gonna happen. Okay. So I have to go all the way around then. Right? In order to, like, wrap around this. So I have to go... okay, it's a little unnecessary. Got it. Let me think. Because I could... Because I can't... I wish I could, like, just grab onto something, like, but I can't. Because if I get up there, I'm good. I think I have to swing from here to get there, but I can't because it's not, I'm not close enough. Okay, hold on. Maybe I can. Can I grab onto any of this? I might be fucked. Okay. Oh, is this another one? Oh. Easy. It's always like so. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. What the hell just happened? Okay. Yeah, because this is just gonna take me back over to this side, though. You know what I'm saying? Like. It's not helping me really at all. Unless, hold on. I think I might have found some shit. I feel like this is the opposite of where I should be going, but let's check it out and see. Oh, yeah, nah. This is, yeah, we just came from here. This is cool, though. Think about this. Let's think about this. Hold on. Have we been all the way back here? Oh. let's do it real quick. And I'm gonna walk out while it's happening. So maybe that's activating something on the back end. Oh, look, there's a ladder. Wait, there was like a little... Oh, I think it's above me. Never mind. Okay, I have to go up a little bit. Such an awkward, like... There's a whole rock in the way. But I also don't want to go, like, too far back. Because I'm going to end up hitting this wall right here. Oh, unless that's where I'm supposed to be at. Got you. Ew, what is that? Is that a snail? Keep this shit attached so that I can. Oh, right out of line. Yeah, I'm going back up. Don't even worry about it. We're going right back up. I'm about to say I can't go back through here? Well, I mean, like, if we're down there, I mean, they can't just keep us trapped down there, right? I mean, let's just figure out what's down here. I mean, we know how to get back up there. Worst case scenario, right? Oh. Up there and start climbing a bit. Alright. Make some progress. Oh. Thank you. Okay. All right. Okay. Interesting. Well, I think that's a good enough stopping point for now. Yeah, the game's pretty unique. I like the uniqueness of the game. I like the ambiance that it kind of like takes with you. You know what I'm saying? I feel like I am the character, even though there isn't any words being said. I feel like there's a lot of story there, especially if I was actually reading all the little notes and everything. Probably have a better grasp on what the hell's going on, but it's fire, bro. I like the rock climbing, bro. The rock climbing, little puzzle solving, like, dude, that's so addicting. I love puzzle games like this, bro. This game's really good, though. Really good, really good. I'd highly recommend this if anybody likes puzzle games. Realistically, I would highly recommend that.